Hello, my darlings. Hello, my beautiful people. Hello, my beautiful souls. I'm Eve, and I welcome you all to my channel, Love Healing Tarot International. I want to thank you all for subscribing to my channel, for watching my videos, for making comments, for pushing the like button. If you like my videos, please keep on subscribing. I also want to tell you that if you like a personal reading from me, I want you to know that I do videos and only that for your personal readings. So you can contact me in my email or in my Instagram. They are both in the description box. And now, my darlings, the today's subject. Do they really want you? Do they? Let's find out. So, you have to choose between the moon, and the stars, and the sun, my darlings. So, I will start with the moon. The moon has my druid tarot pile. So, my darlings, that you have chosen the moon, please concentrate to your person. And I'll try to tell you if they really want you. And let's see, my darlings, what your answer will be. I will also read for you the base card, the shadow card. It's 8 of Wands. Fire. The element is fire. And let's see. 8 of Wands, is speed, synchronicity, and accomplishment. You have either achieved your goal or are moving swiftly towards its accomplishment. You may hear exciting news or take a journey. Beautiful card for base. Falling in love. Excitement about a new project or idea. You may have some news from a person. Beautiful, beautiful base card for you, my darlings. And let's see the answer to our question. Unbelievable. The 7 and 8. 7 of Wands. Things are becoming a bit complicated. It's struggle, it's challenge, and overcoming obstacles. You could be engaged in a struggle that challenges your supremacy or leadership or simply your judgment, but you will probably find it exhilarating. Every problem solved strengthens our abilities or character. An inner conflict . And that's what I believe here. Your person has an inner conflict, and they have a few things that keep them back, and they haven't cleared the situation, my darlings. So they haven't made up their mind yet. But since they have this struggle inside them, that means that they have feelings for you. Otherwise, we would have a different card here. But for the moment, the situation is not clear. I think you should focus in this card, in the base card, in the shadow card, that things will be better. And I believe this is a personal message to you, my darlings. As far as it concerns your person, they're not ready yet. They're not ready yet. They need their time. And I will move to the stars. The stars have my chakra tarot pile. So my darlings, that you have chosen the stars, please concentrate to the person you are interested in. And I'll tell you if they really want. Eight of Coins. It came on its own. So, Eight of Coins. It's red. The first chakra is the chakra that keeps us to the earth. It keeps us united with the material world. And of course you know that coins are always, they have to do with money. So, Eight of Coins is a card that indicates the missing element. Delays in the past were related to fearing completion. This is not the same. You're relating to the origin issue in a new way, which will create a different outcome. Take pride of your work. Create something to be proud of. A lasting result. You see that this card came out on its own, so I believe this is a very important message for you, my darlings, that you have chosen the stars. And now, I will read you The base card, death. Death, major arcana, and it's the seventh chakra, crown chakra, that keeps us united with the spiritual world. You see, it's the two opposites here. Grounded and spiritual world. So death is major arcana and it's transformation. There is now no need to live in the heaviness, that lack of certainty brings. When we let go of terminal vagueness, there awaits the clarity of internal peace. This card is of our higher self, ending things and universal understanding, as I told you. So this is for you as well, my darlings, because it was the base, the card in the base. And now, wow, you have a very strong reading. You have strength here as the answer to our question. Do they really want you? So you have strength, which is one of my favorite cards. I can tell you it's the second chakra. It's the instinct of surviving. So this is not about suppressing feelings. Instead, it is about taming and focusing emotions to be productive and empowering. Psychic strength, intelligence, vitality, joy, leadership, and pride. So, my darlings, your person, yes, they do want you. They do want you. And it's not something superficial. No, it's not. Because we have major arcana and strength. And that means that we know very well our feelings deep inside. So you must be really happy, my darlings. Your person really wants you. And I will move to the sun and my third pile, the classic classic tarot pile. So my darlings, that you have chosen the sun, please concentrate to your person. And I will tell you if they really want you or not. And let's see, my darlings. Sorry, I will read. Oh, wow. Major Arcana, what a wonderful card. I love this card. The star is such a wonderful card because it's hope. It's sun sign. It's really, really nice. It's balance. Very nice shadow card for you, my darlings. And let's see about your person. Seven of Pentacles. Your person, for the moment, counts. They haven't decided. I believe you're separated right now. And so they're thinking of they haven't decided yet whatever to how your relationship will be. And it's the card of waiting and patient, and the message that it gives you is you have to wait for a little bit longer. Because, you know, your person is thinking if the timing is right or if there are obstacles you can't overcome. They are thinking if the relationship you had was what they were waiting, or they want something more. So in any case, this card indicates patient, because your person does not know yet. And I believe that when we want someone, we want them. We don't think about it so much. As long as we think, we won't get into any conclusion if we put our logic before our sentiments. So, before our feelings. So, my darlings, keep for you the star, this beautiful card, because whatever will happen with your person, don't forget this card, because this is Major Arcana. And it's much stronger than the Seven of Pentacles about your person. There is hope for you. There are better things waiting for you when you are ready. So, my darlings, this was the today's reading. Thank you for being here with me. Until next time, take care of yourselves.